Facebook says hackers accessed data from about 30 million accounts, part of the security breach that was disclosed a few weeks ago. Facebook Vice President of Product Management, Guy Rosen.
The attackers accessed two sets of information from them, their name and the contact details. That would have been things like phone numbers or emails, depending on what people had on their profiles.